running a little behind. We're in the third right now of the second game.
Time to drop the puck here in period number three. Fear the Beards.
Yes,
power play is still intact as this period is now underway, and they take possession. The mid-ice crisis will play it through the neutral zone. To his teammate.
There you go. Oh, come on. Oh, you got destroyed too.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Dakota's won the draw here in the open ice. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And he's tripped up on the play.
Crim's a retard,
anyway. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Everybody's trying to work their way through this, but everybody seems to be
making
the wrong decision
play
out there. This night is not going very well.
Try to go straight back.
The mid-ice crisis winning.
Oh, I was trying to.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
The mid-ice crisis penalty has expired. They now go to work on the power play. Trying to make something happen from behind the net. Handles the puck. And he comes up.
Oh.
A cross-crease pass has no chance. The goalie snuffs it out.
Dakota's side still short-handed.
Try again for
Teal. In for the face-off.
Right, hopefully I'll actually make it outside this time.
The Beards on the face-off deep
I can't win it.
Looking to get it out. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Oh, my bad, man.
And
that was supposed to be all off the board.
The puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff.
Tied.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie.
What up, Malkin?
Sends the pass over.
Barry, how are you doing, sir?
Good bro, just chilling.
Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit.
Nice fucking pass.
Sometimes it's just your night. You shoot the puck, it goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable evening.
He was able to score because he used his superstar ability to his advantage, guys. That's just another way he can create offense for this club.
Dakota's won the draw. Puck scooped up by Barry. Here they come on the attack. Takes control of the puck. With possession along the wall. Thomas
is
yellow winding the clapper. Right at the hash.
They're down a bunch, they take out the penalty. This I got tripped and they got knee to the face. I love it.
They'll go back to work on their specialties.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here and they've got to capitalize.
Nice goal!
Good effort onto the puck to get into the zone. And they'll set it up and are able to cash in.
No chance.
We're not quick enough. We're not in the right position.
Grim looks like a delivery boy over there.
Piece of the shot, and it's in the net.
Centers gliding up to the face-off dots here. Dakota's one possession. Fear the Beards on the attack. Things start to get a little physical out there. The mid-ice crisis will play from the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Poirier. Delayed penalty looming.
How did he not have that? I apologize once more.
Poked away by Barry. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
I see he's got his head down going to the line. He'll feel good about a shorthanded goal earlier. Maybe not this play, though.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up
a yeah. I destroyed him. Sorry.
Either encouraged or discouraged by this power play. See if they can tip things a little more positive.
Nice try.
From the point, looks to make something happen. That opportunity is rejected. Into the offensive end now.
You're done.
He says, let's get physical
You're done, man.
Flailing at him with a stick to try to get control. Off a stick. Yeah, we're just finishing the second game here.
Great pass from off the right side. He got rocked again. He's got to get his head up here, and they're going to be carting him off the ice.
Fuck.
Enclosed one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not.
Nothing goalie can do on that one.
That's not the first time we've seen him score from that distance, guys. His close quarter zone ability means he could be so accurate from in tight.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Off a stick. Gets a piece of it with the glove. The mid-ice crisis have it now. Jackman's picking up steam. Nice pass. Takes the pass. Feeds it down low. Here he scores! That's two! Earlier in the game, he was able to score.
Good look. Oh, try to get the bounce to the left, my bad. I got help.
But he has this way of finding open ice, going to the net. I don't know how he does it, but there's another scoring chance. Dakota's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone.
You're on Vic's team next.
Oh, what? It went right through me. A little more on the side, but.
Well, it's something. I mean, a lot of this night has not gone very well for them, James. So they've got to find some positivity out of this. Maybe you get one, maybe you get another one, and you can start to think that there's a possibility to get back in the game. Stays with it. Great read with the stick. Oh, the officials saw that slip, and the hand is up.
Get in the box, you shitter.
The definitive call is on the ice. Crucial PK coming up here, but they're not going to have the shorthanded goal scorer from earlier. He's sitting in the box now. Gets the tip. Scores!
Wow.
The power play is hatched in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man.
This is a shootout.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. And play continues here. Stopped by the goaltender.
Good try, Blue. Good try.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. Sends it in deep.
No, he didn't touch it. You got to be kidding me. How did he miss that puck? Damn it. Sorry. That's my bad. That sucks.
They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there. Harambe's taking it from his own end. On the attack along the boards. Quick feed down low. To the front. Oh, he got out.
Nice check.
Blocker. What a stop by Campbell. High quality chance, high quality save. Barry's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Takes the feed. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Thomas is prepping to get back into the play as the penalty's almost over.
The mid-ice crisis PK unit delivers on that.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Passes it to Barry. Moves into the slot. Turns it away.
Smothered that in close chance.
And that's out.
All right, they're all just hanging out in front of the net now.
Under a minute to go in the third. And they fail to go tape to tape. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset.
Fuck, I don't know how I didn't get my shot off there on the breakaway.
Official signals as he is about to drop the puck.
Stick with.
Fear the Beards got it in the offensive zone. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Receives the pass. Denies him on a slobber.
That's awesome.
Moves it quickly over to Thomas. Through the offensive zone and behind the net.
Fucking pass.
Fuck. Got the puck along the boards. And now it's over to Poirier. The mid-ice crisis get a hold of it. Slides it on over to Barry. Cuts to the paint. Oh, he got all of that.
No, 5 seconds left.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Red Isher's getting people in a lot.
Fight him, Robbie. Fight him.
Ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
They bring you in because they have a need in goal.
Whole new lineup.
All right, good luck, boys.
Thank you.
So 3 goals and 6 assists.
That end shot from the point. Motherfucker.
Hey, I should have 3 goals against you. The fucking pole saved you like a minute in.
That went off and you hit the post.
I should have had 2.
Yeah.
I should have had 2.
Whoever played freaking defense on our team was terrible.
Yeah, they were.
Holy shit.
Alright, do you want to play ours or do you want to play yours?
Let's keep our streak going over in ours.
So PS5?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll meet you over there.